I'm Ronita Italia Dhanu. Welcome to Hafele Presents the Good Homes Show, powered by Vector Projects. Join me on this unforgettable journey as we transform your home into a good home. What is it that you want to come home to?
Not to white walls.
You need help.
This is home, and this is great.
A home is an investment of your time, money, and dreams. Now, don't all good investments need good advisors? That's where my team and I come in, with our dramatic transformations and our bespoke design solutions. Today, on Hafele Presents the Good Homes Show, powered by Vector Projects, we're going to meet Jahangir, somebody who really needs our advice and a touch of our imagination. Let's go meet him.
I'm a man of simple tastes. I love to live my life to the max. I'm constantly shifting gears between my personal and professional life. Trying to find a balance between the two, because all work and no play makes Jay a dull boy. So I run, not away from my problems, but at them. What keeps my creative juices flowing? It's a slice of imagination. I am Jahangir Abdullah, businessman, traveler, and fitness enthusiast. My home needs a revamp.
Wow.
Hello.
What is this place? To tell me everything I need to know about you.
I moved in here about 6 years ago. I have been meaning to do this place up for the last 6 years, ever since I moved back from the States. But I have not had a chance. I've been thinking I'm going to do it next year. And business has been growing, business has been booming, and I've been traveling a lot.
So you moved back here 6 years ago. Mm-hmm. What do you do?
I have my own business. I make financial products, and things have been good so far.
So you've told me all about Jahangir at work. Mm-hmm. When you're not working, then you are?
So I like to say that I'm either working or working out.
Wow.
So okay. I like to stay fit. When I go out, go work out, and you know, all my frustrations are gone. And then when I go to work, you know, I go with a clear head. Okay. So that's one of the things I like. The other thing I like is traveling. I've been to all the 7 continents.
Guy travels a lot. But interestingly, he doesn't travel for, well, tourism. He travels for the adventure. Any places on your bucket list that you've not had a chance to cover right now? And that you really, really want to, but you're saving it for like a really special occasion?
Well, I think Mars, going to Mars. That's on the bucket list.
Here we're talking about, let's go to Bora Bora and Everest and all of that. We want to go to Mars. Did he just say Mars? Like, Mars? Seriously, the planet? What do you want to use this space here for?
Primarily, I want this space to be mine. I want to be able to come in here and, feel at home, relax. Yes, I want it to be open. You know, it has to be minimalistic, but everything has to look good and look like it's in place. Okay. A lot of straight lines, no cushions, no clutter. That's the kind of stuff that I like.
Mm-hmm. Are we also looking at doing some form of dining, entertaining?
Definitely, yes. A lot of space for people to sit around.
Okay.
And that's about it.
Okay, so tell me more in terms of the colors that you like.
I'm used to the blacks and whites, but I'm open to having different colors and seeing a different perspective.
So bringing color home, fabulous. So we're going to introduce color into Jahangir's life, and
you can call me Jay, by the way, if that rolls off your tongue easier.
Are you more comfortable with Jay than?
I'm okay with Jahangir or Jay, whatever is easier.
Okay, so Jay it is, because that's kind of cooler. So you've given me color, you've given me more or less like a style that we want to go with. You've also given me functions to a certain extent.
Now, I'll take it from here. But for that, I need your keys.
Wow. As soon as Jahangir leaves the place, my God, it suddenly dawns on me that there's just so much to do. Okay, so guys, I met this dude, and he is a dude, Jahangir, living in the US for like a really long time. Please look around you. Yeah. There's really very little of him in his home. He loves his traveling, but he travels for adventure and not for tourism. In terms of the space that we need to work on, this is what you're seeing, right? We want like a clean, uncluttered look for him. It needs to reflect the traveler. It needs to be conducive to work, but at the same time, it needs to be his base.
I want to know the functionality of the house, of the area.
Wait, so we need entertain, unwind, specifically work from home. So that, I mean, you've got here, you've got Jahangir, very, very clear. Colors, keep to the bare minimal. Okay, we will do not let the walls shout. Blacks and whites, that is, I mean, the monochrome palette is what he's most comfortable with. But he's open to bringing color.
How about giving yellow to this room?
We could.
So you mean you want to do this entire L in yellow or just that one wall?
L.
We are going ahead with the yellow walls. But I still want to see the color. I'd like a little bit of wallpaper happening, but you know, one of those very contemporary
3D effects.
Plus playing
in what? In what?
Like in this neutral palette on the wall, like a self print.
But I can survive with this as long as it's not this busy. Is this the kind of sofa, couch, seater style we're looking at? Lovely. Are we good to go?
Yeah.
Who's sourcing? Who's doing furniture accessories?
Who's doing color and
I will do color and wallpaper
options. Yeah, but will you guys finalize it together?
Yeah,
yes.
Go.
Bye.
You're going to plan the palette with her?
Yeah, sure.
Because I want to see the shade card before you leave, right?
Yeah.
So now for the style tip for you. Remember, large open living areas can take on multiple roles and responsibilities. You can optimize the space by creating different zones and balancing the scale and dimension in the furniture, upholstery, tapestry, and accessories. The girls have their hands full. While we're very clear that the furniture we pick out is going to be for Jahangir, accessories will be for a family home.
Oh, this is perfect. I should send a picture right away.
Mushroom was a great choice for the walls because it's not only part of the new neutral palette, but it also brings in a nice soft touch of warmth to the space.
So I'm here specifically to look for a lot of accessories for a living room come dining, living dining space.
Well, you have come to the right place.
Yeah. Wow. Jahangir seemed to really like lights. I think these are really nice options to show Ranita right away.
While the girls are outsourcing, I'm off to meet Tejal. Tejal Mathur today is one of the country's most respected names in design.
Hi
Hi, Teja. Welcome to the Good Homes Show.
Thank you.
So I'm not going to waste too much of your time. I'm going to get right down to it, a space that we're working on right now. Gentleman called Jahangir. He's lived overseas for most of his life. He prefers this whole uncluttered, uncomplicated, clean lines, almost Scandinavian sort of minimalistic look.
I feel that a person like him, the man that you describe, would feel very comfortable in an environment where there's some cultural context. Okay. We could start with maybe a very man-looking wallpaper. When I say man-looking, I mean one statement piece that could set the tone for the rest of the space. We don't have to do too much with the remaining.
You know, we were thinking about a 3D wallpaper in the background.
Why not? If it's a well-contained wall with good viewing, you know, I mean, you can probably stare at it and it's got depth and it's got vantage view and you can probably have something in front of it to kind of connect with it.
And, yeah, tie up.
Yes.
We've been thinking of being able to introduce color through the accessories. What kind of art should I be looking at for someone like that?
It could be pottery, sculptures.
I love the sound of that.
Absolutely. Sourced from, you know, different parts of the country, which are very bleached and not too loud. These elements could tie very well with all the minimalist furniture that he would probably want back in his home, because that is what he feels comfortable with.
Correct.
Teja, you've totally clarified all the doubts that I had.
Great advice there on how to bring art to Jahangir's space. What was also interesting was Teja's bits on how I can culturally connect the space with Jahangir's travels.
Wow, finally the wallpaper is here. I feel he will like it. It's very plain, but it has 3D effect.
I love that whole three-dimensional trick of the eye sort of effect. Prerna sent me a picture of the yellow wall. And not bad, it's looking pretty good. I'm really, really happy with the color palette of Jahangir's house. Now it's finally time to bring the furniture in.
Can't wait to see what Hafele sent us for this one. I just love it. It's so smart and sleek and very modern.
We're on our final leg now, finishing touches, and I think we're good to go. Can you bring the martini glasses out as well?
Yeah.
One of y'all hit this?
Very good, yeah.
Very yummy, very. Again, this is an area that I did have my doubts about right in the beginning, but I think it's come together really well. What I really, really like about this place is that while the wall is bright, we've toned it down with monotonous, black and white, monochromatic artwork. And I think it's bringing the place together really, really well.
Good.
Right, come on guys, one quick idiot's check. Any labels, tags, anything fallen anywhere? Line. Next time I want you to do this with a ribbon so that it's all aligned.
Okay. Lovely.
Clean up, quick clean up, align everything. Prerna?
All clean here.
Let's go. Connor, any labels, love the dog.
Yeah. time for the final reveal. So, quickly. This is good. Bar has been stocked. Okay, guys, one quick good luck hug.
The feeling of nervousness right before the skydive, that's kind of the feeling right now.
Welcome home.
When I walked in, I couldn't recognize the space. I had to look around and make sure that I walked into the right house. Wow.
You like?
That's an understatement. I'm more of a black and white person, I thought, but I'm liking all this color that you brought in.
We were extremely careful. We've stuck to the neutrals and the earthy tones of your blacks and whites.
Yes. Well, I mean, and I like the reds that you brought in, the yellow, you know, the subtleties, while keeping the, you know, the beige, the grays and the blacks, the love seat as well.
I'm liking that you're actually noticing everything that we've worked on.
Oh, absolutely. Can I sit?
Of course, it's all yours.
Thank you. It's awesome. Feels great.
For someone who's not too familiar with all that decor and design jargon, Jahangir caught on to all the nuances that we'd worked on for him. To me, that's a job well done. Want a surprise?
Sure. It's a nice end table. All right.
For
wow.
you.
Considering
we want to entertain.
So this is style and,
and
function both at the same time.
So are you all set?
I'm all set. Let's see what other goodness you have for me.
Let's go. Come.
I love this chair. I love what you've done with this corner over here. And this for me is New York.
New York is
Wall Street for me.
Nice. Come. Ta-da!
You know, I like the chairs. I like the modern look of the chairs.
You wanna sit?
Sure. And they're comfortable. Not like those chairs that are like super cool and, you know, cool to look at and not comfortable.
Totally. I told you, comfort came first in terms of everything that we've picked out for you. All set to head to the office?
Yeah.
Come.
Very nice.
You know,
a very elegant looking chair, very simple, and I like the guy.
But that's you.
That's me?
A lot of
yeah,
hair.
In a few years, yeah.
But that's you.
Very nice. I mean, I like how you've integrated elements of travel in here.
Nice. I cannot tell you how relieved I am. We had a bit of doubts here with the yellow. But it's a good touch. Well, spaces for people like Jahangir, not easy to design. But I think he's satisfied and we're happy.
I'm really happy that, you know, that I got in touch with you and, you know, you've transformed the space from my home into a good home.
I hope you don't want to run away to Mars anymore.
No, I want to stay right here now.
I hope this is your planet and it stays your planet for a while.
Absolutely right. Yeah, I have three different zones in this house.
As much as I don't want to, I'm going to have to hand over your key back to you. Here you go.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much
for everything you've done.
It's moments like these, when home and owner connect, that my team and I live for. The home is where the heart is, after all. This is me, Ronita Italia Dhanu, signing off. I'm going to see you again next week on another episode of Hafele Presents The Good Homes Show, powered by Vector Projects.